Long welcome to another part of Persona. In this episode, we will see if Kanoshiro's heart changes and maybe what our next target is. Yeah, we can check for it, but I guess she wants our bond to go deeper. Not. Then we check out Mishima. Because the ability that our backup member gets more XP seems very useful. Ah, there she is. But.
Hi.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get going.
Yeah, keep cool. Wait, it's Friday.
Oh my gosh!
Wait. No. No. We'll call Becky. No discussion. You want her.
What are you waiting for? Do it!
I'm sorry for interrupting the playthrough so soon. I may cut it out, but let's be honest, I probably don't. So let's click this away. Yes. Oh, really? Okay. Then, we call her over.
Thank you so much!
She's coughing? Means she's sick?
Listen.
Hey, you know how you listened to my story the other day. You listened to my secret. I've been feeling more at ease since then. I've never been able to tell anyone about it, so I figured I should actually do some housekeeping today to say thanks. Yawn. Sorry, I need to take a break. Want to rest a bit? So touched to hear that you care for my well-being, Master. Oh, and at my limit, so exhausted. She's really sick, right? Sorry, can't stop coughing. Have you seen a doctor? I'd like to, but... cough. I'd like to cause the cost of a medical exam. Ah, just kidding, I wanted to slack off a bit. I mean, there's nothing left for me to hide from you, so the truth comes out, you know. Now that I think about it, I'm glad you're the one who found out about me being a maid. You're going to be alright in this dusty room, and you've been eating well. You need to eat fresh vegetables and none of that instant stuff. Vitamins are super important. You're going to turn out like me if you don't take care of yourself. I should get no sleep. I feel all itchy. Kazakhan's guardian said they need no more money, so I had my boss give me more shifts. I had to beg him for them, but... Are you okay? Oh, it's fine, nothing you should worry about. I feel more at ease now that I have someone who knows about what I'm going through. I'm talking about you. I really want to help her, just let me give you money or something. Damn it.
Alright.
Oh, time's up. Cough. I have to get to my next job, so I'm going to head out.
I'll see you later then.
Oh man, I really want to help her. So 23. Let's see what happens now. Oh. Thirty-five. So, well, I wanted to have a bit more, but it's okay. Huh, we're so famous. 35.
No matter how hard they looked, even our organized crime department couldn't catch Junya Kaneshiro. And yet he simply turned himself in. Even confessed all his crimes. The Phantom Thieves.
Is it a crime to manipulate someone's heart?
Depending on the means, yes. He's absolutely right.
Even if it makes someone admit their evil deeds and helps make them pay for their crimes?
I hope she hasn't fallen under their influence.
Too late. Ha! He's pissed, bitch. Got wrecked.
Now everyone. Give me an answer.
What is the sum of angles A through E? Has to be 90 degrees.
Don't talk out loud, you lower the IQ of the whole street.
180? Wait. Ah, okay, yeah. I get it.
This is it.
Yeah, I thought it was a bit different. Well, that was some years ago. I had to think about that. Well, don't get anything more than that.
Making a huge deal of it since the police announcement.
It's difficult to accept that the authorities are taking all of the credit for his arrest.
People are going nuts about the Phantom Thieves online, though. Look!
It's all coming together for us.
This is quite the turnaround. All of a sudden, people are expressing their long-standing belief in us.
So this is why Makoto told us to post the calling card anywhere that might stand out.
Pretty smart move on her part. Oh, where is our amazing Miss President?
Hello?
Hello? It's Makoto. My apologies, but I won't be able to join you today. I've been called into a meeting with the principal. There's no need to worry, though. More importantly, there is a special on TV about the Phantom Thieves.
Huh?
Yeah.
For real?
Anyway, my apologies about today. I'll have to see you all another time.
She will get more pressure. No. Let's see what she's doing with that.
Really? Oh, that's freaking crazy!
I hope all this excitement doesn't place us on the police's radar.
It'll be fine! No way they'd find out about that weird other world.
True, but... do you remember what the fake Kaneshiro said towards the end?
Yeah,
another metaverse
user. You're
not
the only ones who are doing it.
Eh, not gonna let it bother me. As far as we know, he was just pulling that shit out of his ass.
I hope that's the case.
No, I believe it's true.
In your face, Akechi. Now, what do you want to do about our next target?
Don't get ahead of yourself. Still, people might expect a lot from our next move, considering how excited they're getting.
We can't just pick any old schmo now.
There is no need to hurry, though. Counting Kamoshida, we've claimed 3 consecutive victories, right? We should just lay low and wait for all this excitement to blow over.
In that case, how about we have another celebration?
Oh, good idea! We can make it a welcoming party for Miss President, too! By the way, that briefcase? It's pretty damn expensive! Let's sell it and drop the cash on our party!
Wow! Seems like the lay low and wait idea has gone completely out the window.
Yeah, kinda.
So we can count you out then, Morgana? What are you talking about? I was just saying we should try and keep our party on the down low. That's the spirit. Well, I'm gonna let Makoto know. Hi, Makoto. There's something we forgot to tell you. So... Oh...
What's wrong?
Hello? I hope you remember, we have finals next week. Yusuke and Morgana excluded, of course. If you wish not to stand out, you had best not get bad grades, okay? That is something I simply would not be able to overlook as student council president. For now, behave and concentrate on your studies. We can have fun once finals are over. Understood?
Oh, man. That's cool.
Care to explain?
I believe in what I wrote. The Phantom Thieves are just.
Have you figured out who they are?
No, I'm nowhere close. However, after considering all the facts, I concluded there are no errors in their acts or principles. Thus, upon deeming them to be on the side of justice, I have decided to end my...
No!
But that's impossible!
Impossible? May I see the evidence you have that leads you to believe so?
I was just speaking to the director of a prestigious college about your letter.
Oh, nice try. She won't fall for it again.
There will be no need for that. I intend on getting into a good college by my own merit. Please excuse me.
Ha! Bitch slap.
Hey, we're not done here. Sir, it's me. I apologize for bothering you like this. About that. Yes, I am making progress. However, I have stumbled upon some difficulties. Still, why would someone as important as you be interested in a petty case like this? No, that's not what I meant. I will investigate with all the resources available to me. Of course. I should be able to let you know relatively soon. Yes, I will bring good news. Well then, thank you for your...
Hello?
Damn it!
Well, she's off the hook for now. Good move.
I'm home.
Hi, sis. You look tired. Is everything okay?
Don't worry about me. How about you, Makoto? Have you been keeping up with your studies?
Yes, of course. Though, what is the point of studying?
What do you mean?
I was just wondering what will be waiting for me at the end. Even if I manage to push through tough entrance exams, I'm still thrust into a competitive society.
What else is there besides success? Don't ask me such childish questions.
Isn't this the man the Phantom Thieves sent a calling card for? I heard he confessed all his crimes.
Even the police couldn't figure out why. It really was out of nowhere. This would only make sense if his personality changed. That would be impossible.
Why does it matter? The police still caught him in the end, right?
I had plans set for a promotion, but no one can take credit for his arrest now with that confession. Not that a child would understand.
She's a real ass.
So she was pursuing the case after all. Promotion. You've changed, sis. But I'll be okay. I finally found a place where I belong.
Oh, so sweet. That's really touching my heart.
Ah, you're back.
His reaction is incredible. I'm honestly shocked to see it. It's unnatural that people are surprised, even the police were struggling to catch him. Here, by the way, you said you were called in by the principal. Did something happen? As regarding my investigation of the incident with Mr. Kamoshida, don't worry, I didn't mention a word about any of you. I essentially told him I was unable to find any information. Thank you, Makoto. Don't mention it. I'm graduated from my role as an exemplary honor student. From now on, I'm going to be more honest with myself. It's quite a refreshing feeling. What are you gonna do now? Wanna stay with the Phantom Thieves? That's my intention, assuming it wouldn't be any trouble. Welcome aboard. That should be a big problem if you didn't stick with us. We should allow her to join us. It would be greatly convenient. Well then, I hope I can continue getting along with all of you. An advisor, huh? This new teammate of ours is pretty promising. We'll be able to do you more now. Let's see.
Hi. Hey.
Okay, we can go to the charm, we need to see the one, and for more charm, ah yeah, we can go to the bathhouse. Let's do that first. Want to win the big burger, whatever. Okay. Oh man. Yes.
All right.
Can we talk to her now? I'm not sure. Like, can we work at the bar now? I'm not sure either. We have to check that. Oh.
Ridiculous. This new ally you gained was Makoto? Just tell me the truth.
He already knows the truth.
Makoto.
That's preposterous. If what you say is true, was Makoto also running from the police when you were arrested?
Ask for yourself.
Now that I think about it, she did start talking a lot about the investigation from summer onward. Makoto aside, you mentioned one other important detail. Did Kaneshiro really say there was someone using the metaverse besides the Phantom Thieves? Those words could just be taken as you shifting blame to this other person, you know.
Take it how you will.
But why would you fabricate such an elaborate story and then shift the blame elsewhere?
There are two possibilities. Either you've simply been trying to confuse me with your lies, or everything you've stated is true. Have you been telling me the truth from the very start?
I have no reason to lie.
Does that mean you're placing your trust in me? Then again, I am investigating a thief who steals hearts. Very well. No matter how absurd it may seem, I'll reevaluate my stance on believing you, for now. In return, speak the whole truth and nothing but the truth. It's a fair deal. Is that acceptable?
I made a deal with Nijima. Ha! God on our side now.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wind with the birth of the judgment persona.
Oh, she's judgment.
Alright.
We're running out of time. I stand corrected. It was they who targeted your group first, wasn't it? The identity of your opponent is this. We have no pictures. Even their names and identities are unknown. If what you told me is true, then this nav thing you've mentioned wouldn't have worked in this case. How did you target them? Tell me everything.
Nav didn't work. So, did we use mementos for that? I guess so. That's the only way we can. Well, Well, we will see. Hey, you there? Right, come downstairs. Okay.
Hey, check the ingredients in the fridge. Hey, what's up? Huh? It's not right? Not cute. That was the one the staff recommended to me, though. Won't that printer do? Huh? It'll do, but it's not it. Okay, I'll be right over. This might take a while. I'm leaving the store to you. Lock up for me if I don't come back.
Got it.
I owe you one. What a handful.
And that concludes the latest news on the suspect Kaneshiro. This case is said to be a result of the Phantom Thieves' actions, but what do you think?
We don't know their methods, but I believe they are a menace that will threaten this law-abiding country.
Gay.
This dangerous group tampers with people's hearts. It's no different from brainwashing.
Yeah, sure.
I see. You're absolutely correct.
I wonder what's going on. Didn't this happen a little while ago, too? Who was it again? You know, that famous artist. They punished those awful people, didn't they? The Phantom Thieves aren't at fault then.
Well, that may be true, but...
Don't you think so too, dearie? The Phantom Thieves aren't doing anything wrong, are they?
Of course they're not.
See? Even he says that they're doing good. Oh my, look at the time. We should probably head home.
Ah, you're right. Thanks for the drink.
Sure. That makes $500. Yen. Yes. No, 500 is not enough.
The reports on Kaneshiro's case. But to think the Phantom Thieves would honestly attempt an absurd idea like social reform. You're absolutely right. I'm not pleased about the general public's support of them either. There's also the danger of the metaverse being exposed with their continued...
What? Knows about the metaverse?
Actually, there is one countermeasure he brought in that seems usable. It involves having the Phantom Thieves destroy themselves without our direct intervention. We'll set things up so that those mental shutdown occurrences are their doing. Ah, I thought as much. I had a feeling that it was too brutal for it to be his own idea. Still, I think you'd go through such elaborate detail to crush them. Their actions must be that much of an eyesore for you. I sympathize with what you're going through. Well then, I'll clean this up quickly and put it behind us. Yes, a grand undertaking like social reform is beyond a group such as the Phantom Thieves. Only a few people are entitled to change the world. Like you, future Prime Minister.
Of course, the politics. Like always, there's the bad guys. It's Ryuji.
Hey, it's me.
What are you doing?
What you doing?
I saw.
Gotcha. We're gonna come over right now about the, you know what. See ya.
What's up? We're here to hang out.
That
not why we're here. We need to study for finals.
Oh, damn it.
Why am I here too?
You're one of us now, so of course you gotta help us. We're in trouble if you don't teach us, you know.
I don't need to study.
Oh, I'll hold you to that. Want to see who gets the higher test scores?
Let's leave those guys be. I couldn't ask the last time I was here, but what is this place? The storekeeper doesn't seem to be around.
It's where this guy lives. He's got complicated circumstances. We can tell her about it, right? Actually, tell yourself.
That's terrible.
On Yusuke and me are pretty much the same too. I mean, it's not as bad as this guy's though. It's just something we can't ever put up with. That's why we all became Phantom Thieves.
Hey, don't forget me.
I know. We're all part of the team. By the way, Makoto, ain't there someone you can't forgive either? Like, a heart you want to change?
From a sister.
That's a secret.
Ah, there's someone like that. You could just tell us, you know. You don't gotta be so cold.
That aside, do you have any intention of studying for the exam?
Not really.
It's fine if I leave, then?
No, I'm just joking. Please teach us.
What was this term? It's phobia, so it's a fear of some kind.
I think it's a fear of open spaces. You don't hear it that often, though. Leave vocabulary and long sentences to me. I suck at proper grammar, though.
Duh, even if we study English, it's not like I'm gonna use it in the future.
When it comes to you, your Japanese is questionable
too. shut up!
Explain the writer's feelings? What point is there in that?
Oh, it's impossible. I can't memorize all these formulas. Ain't there a good way of cheating?
Why don't we take a break?
And that was the follow-up report on the suspect Kaneshiro.
Oh.
Now, Akechi-san. This case is said to be the result of the Phantom Thieves' actions, but in actuality, is this true? Considering how a calling card was scattered about, I believe there's no mistaking that. The question is what the Phantom Thieves actually did. If they tampered with the suspect's heart, it casts doubt on the authenticity of any confession. So then by tampering with hearts, the Phantom Thieves are fabricating crimes that may not exist? We can't deny the possibility. There's no doubt that the Phantom Thieves are exposing hidden injustices in society. However, if this is done by sidestepping the law, their way of thinking is very dangerous. So, in a way, they're outlaws. Yes. They're no different than the criminals they target. This cannot be overlooked. I see.
Oh, I see. My ass! How the hell are we being treated as the bad guys?
Just let them say whatever they want. More people are starting to understand that what we're doing is right, after all.
When I'm walking around in town, I hear a lot more people talking about us, too. And the forum's been full of hype. Do you think we made it big time?
Don't get pompous over dealing with some street thug. Save it for after we deal with a bigger target.
Just gotta take down a bigger one, yeah? That was the plan from the start anyways.
True. It may be best if we start thinking about it.
I bet we'll find one in no time. Wind's blowing in our direction and everything. I feel like we won't lose to anything right now.
Well, we'll decide on that eventually. We need to overcome our exams first. Now then, break time's over. Let's get back to...
That reminds me, the celebration party. Weren't we gonna do it after exams?
Yes, I believe so.
And distracting.
Where should we go? I feel like I'll study better if I got something to look forward to.
The last one was a buffet at a hotel. We haven't gone anywhere since.
Hmm? A buffet?
Where would be good? Hey, what about fireworks? A fireworks festival!
Oh yeah, it's that season, huh?
That sounds good to me.
It's hard to ignore a buffet, but I'll take the beauties of summer. Still, I demand that we feast during the festival as well.
Do you guys own a yukata? Will you wear a yukata?
Doesn't a fireworks festival sound good? You think so too, right?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Alright, fireworks festival it is. Let's look for a good one.
Study comes first, though. I won't let you off if you fail any of them. Are we clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, fireworks festival it is. Let's look for a good one.
Study comes first, though. I won't let you off if you fail any of them. Are we clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Who's that? And it's a hacker, so Hey, so there's this dangerous armor psychotic block I found that hasn't ended up on the forum yet. I kill him. That's all it says. Rumor has it she's talking about her boyfriend. Sounds dangerous. Yeah, it seems like she'd do something real bad someday, right? And it gets even worse. It turns out she's a chosen student. You know a girl named Yumugami? She's always up near the classroom on the second floor. Please, you have to do something before things get worse. Oh, there's a good opportunity for us. Kind of sure this change of heart has probably opened up some deeper parts of Mementos. Let's make some time and talk about this hideout. Not now. Just add this.
Well
jokes on the cops awful. Yeah.
Good morning.
What a refreshing morning. How are you doing? I didn't expect the Phantom Thief would suppress a man with even the police had trouble with. The fact they have so much support online is worrisome. I'm in a bind since I previously denounced them. Other interviews these days ask me about it. So you can really say the Phantom Thieves are on the side of justice with just this example? Let people talk.
Thank you.
Thank you. But I notice that you're not saying that that the Phantom Thieves are right. I suppose it was an unfair way to phrase it. As originally the investigating the metal shutdown incidents. Don't you think it's similar to the change of heart that the Phantom Thieves are doing? As I think about it, the action mirrors the metal shutdown cases with the raid of victims. It's impossible not to see a connection there. Sorry. I don't want to make you late. I'll see you again.
How tragic.
Okay.
Give it a try.
What is the name of the big producing substance fireflies? Luminarine, I think. Oh. Lucifer?
Well done.
Okay. Luminol is that stuff you use to make that you can see blood, right? Well.
Hey.
Wait, what? Marine Day. Finals end on the 16th, so that should be good, right? What are you talking about? The fireworks festival. You're really quick to look up stuff like that. Get back to studying. I'll do it tomorrow. Hey, we're in the middle of class. Talk about those things later. Yeah. I studied enough, I guess. So we got all, so all our stats on 3. So let's take the big burger challenge. Let's do it. You will die. Goodbye.
Thank you very much. Now then.
Okay. Come on. Yes.
Congratulations.
Very cool.
Please come again. I see.
Cool, now we get a few points in every stat.
Wanna head back?
Except one, right? Kindness, yeah, maybe not. No, let's see.
Focus.
So can we, yeah, first I want to check if I can talk to her now.
Hey. What?
Ha! I'm Hifumi Togo. I'm doing some research, so experimenting with new tactics is best to do alone in a place like this. Well, I suppose it doesn't sound terribly plausible to someone who don't play. Don't mind me, please go ahead and pray. Ask her.
Yes? Can I help you? You don't necessarily have to learn from me, you know. There are other options, such as playing online. Sorry, I just can't. Well then. So, you like Shoki? Like me? You're a bit strange, but thank you.
She seems sweet.
Okay, just a quick game then. 20 seconds per move, if that's all right with you.
Fine with me.
I'll start. So this is your skill level, huh? The dragon which governs the blue sky has fallen into my hands. How do you intend to survive this? It's checkmate, no matter how you look at it. Please concede.
Concede?
To concede is an act of admitting that you have lost. If you aspire to become a shogi player, I recommend that you take your study of the game to heart. Thank you for playing. Well then, that will be all for today. If it's all right with you, may I request another match sometime? I feel a gambler's spirit emanating from you, which is strange, since your style of play is that of a complete novice. sorry. However, I will instruct you under one condition. You become my playing partner so that I can research new moves. Is that agreeable?
Bring it on!
That's precious. Well then, it's a deal. I'll teach you how to play, and you'll assist me with my new moves.
Cool. Let's see what her abilities are.
I think that quite advanced strategies are necessary to succeed at that many criminal acts. And yours weren't by the wit of an amateur. You had a professional who regularly deals with such tactics. You have an idea on who that is, don't you?
Well, could be.
I have it shut with the birth of the star pers-
Oh, really? That's cool. Right.
Okay, let's end. I shall see you again if the fates allow.
She's so sweet. Oh, cool. We get knowledge? That's even better. It's on the evening, huh? Yeah, it's likely the same.
My hope rests with the Phantom Thieves.
Quiet down.
Okay. This is a painting of the most famous gentleman thief in Japanese history.
Do you know the answer?
What was the name of the gentleman thief whose family was boiled alive during the Sengoku period? Gomon. I think I saw the name somewhere. Yeah.
This is it.
Correct.
Very good, very good.
All right.
Hey.
I have something.
Well then. No, we can't get there today. Oh, we can go to the Central Street. I want to check if they have new DVDs and books and such stuff.
What can I get you?
Ah. More guts. So they're likely to have new DVDs too.
Good day.
No. They don't. Then... No, what's that?
I can feel it.
How can we meet Yusuke, anyway? Well, let's go to the soft shop and see if they have new weapons or something.
Hey! Come on.
Huh? Okay. Sounds good.
No, we have the best equipment now.
Come again.
Okay. Let's go to Makoto. Cool. Yeah, I should do that.
This goes like this.
I'm gonna solve this problem using the formula I just taught you. Do you understand, Trunks Kun? I think I can do it. Seems like you're studying a little more efficiently today, thanks to Makoto's help. Impressive, Trunks Kun. You're a quick learner. That's actually a pretty good review for me as well. Alright then, let's move on to the next problem.
I'll see you later.
That was a good investor time.
Ah, you're back.
Nice.
So, the new yarn is... Can we get new skills? No. Oh, eh? Really cool. Arcana Star. Do we have a star one? Let's go to the Sandra Street and check if we have a star persona right now, because I think we don't have one. No. Do we have a hero fiend? Yeah, it's a Jiro. Okay. We don't need... Oh, we have two justice now. The judge. Not judgment. Don't have an emperor, right? Or a hanged. But need his ability. Check again. Okay, we don't need strength. And we don't have hang. But the hang persona is quite good, so I want to keep him. Okay. Don't kick me. I said don't kick me. Always. Not there today? Let's check anyway. Damn it! Okay. She's really not here. Yeah, okay. Why not? We get status points for that, so it won't be a complete waste of time. Oh, cool, 3 points. Hey, cool. Level 4. Doing really good. So it was okay. I still wonder if there's like an XP bar and you can get more than one level at once if you well, if you do stuff with them. And then if you level up, you still what I want to say is you have 100 points for one level, so can you storage those XP, like has 200 or 300 already, and just go and spend time with them 3 times in a row and level up every time, or does it reset after one level up? That's the question here. But yeah, but since we could level up some people right after another, I think it works like that. Oh shit. Damn it! Okay. Good thing I didn't really read everything. That really helps. But then Morgana helped a bit. That would be really shitty.
Now everyone.
That doesn't look like it'll work.
Ah damn, it's a protected crab, that's why they can only fish them in seasons. Television. Sweet dishless.
Let's get started.
That doesn't look like
oh shit. Man. Okay, we have had our half of it right. Well, can't complain here. We should read what the teachers are telling me. Okay. Our knowledge should be pretty good for now. Exams are finally over, I'm so exhausted. I can get back to actual sleeping in peace. Huh, you must have been studying pretty hard if it kept you up at night. No, I was up playing video games, slacking off is just too much fun. I know, right? I kept cleaning my room instead of studying. It might even be too clean now. Two are perfect examples for what escapism can mean. Sign, and I can only imagine what the end result will be. Whatever, it's over with now. Who cares about that anymore? What's really important is the Phantom Sea's popularity, ain't it amazing? It kind of feels like our time's really finally here.
True.
I even hear people excitedly speculating about our next target. We will have to choose carefully. There's no need to hurry. We should spend some time thinking it over. Hold up, the most important thing now is our celebration party. Hope you guys didn't forget it's the fireworks festival on the 18th. I guess we got a good meeting up at Shibuya, yeah? Let's say 5 PM? I'm sure on top of these kind of things. He is party boy.
Now for the weather.
Oh, rainstorms? That's not good. Oh, we can go out? Cool. Saturday? Could call Becky. Should we call her now?
Oh. Hi.
Hmm. Let's see, is the shogi players available? Yeah. Should do that first. Because her skill will really come in handy. Okay.
I look forward to it.
She's so sweet.
I'll start.
Vanguard of my Togo Kingdom. Go forth to the front lines. Trample upon them all. Seem to protect yourself with that paltry defense. Ha! It's useless. Awaken, dragon. Let your shadowy hellfire consume them all. Dark Inferno root. Can you hear them? The wailing of dying soldiers echoing throughout the battlefield. With an incompetent king, a soldier cannot show his true bravery. Time for you to suffer. She is so funny. At least everything is in place. My right hand trembles as I release my full power.
Check.
I summon force of forbidden moves that shall bring your end. Ultimate Excalibur attack. Check. I did it again. It's an embarrassing habit I have. During a match I tend to get very aggressive. It's as if I assume the role of a queen of a kingdom. That's interesting. Yeah, it's pretty funny. You're a strange one indeed. My father had me to imagine training exercises when I was younger, to help me learn the rules. I gradually begin to view the Chogi board as it were my own kingdom. I had fun coming up with stories and strategies for my subjects, however. I heard that people make fun of me on the internet. People think I'm weird, or that I'm an otaku, or that I'm just crazy. I mean, I can't blame them. Certainly, I am single wire too. Have confidence in yourself.
Yes.
Your positivity is a welcome relief. Maybe able to learn more from our matches than I thought. Yeah.
All right.
That will do for today.
Oh,
there's something I wanted to mention. Did you read weekly magazines? Well, I'm doing a photo shoot for one. You look like an idol. Please don't tease me. I thought you would be surprised if I saw it on a newsstand. So I wanted to let you know beforehand. I'm honestly and very reluctant to do it. But maybe if I can draw more attention to Shogi, maybe the sport will become more popular. At least that's how I'm justifying it to myself. I have an interview scheduled for tonight as well, so let's end here for today. Yeah. Really cool. More knowledge.
Alright.
Until next time.
Oh god. Who could that be at this hour? How's going to the movies tomorrow sound? I'm curious about the new summer releases. Everything's talking about the chick flick love possibility. Possibly. I can't get weepy, so it's embarrassing to go alone. Can you come watch it with me? Yeah, sure. Yay! Alright, let's meet in front of the movie theater in Shibuya. Let's just sleep. Oh, hello!
Hey!
How is the movie about to start? Oh no.
Help her! Please! Help her! I don't care about the money or my social status, but please! I just need to tell her how I feel!
Hey, Anne's holding back her tears. She's totally empathizing. A person's true value, it comes from love after all. I guess girls like me want that perfect romantic kind of love you see in the movies. I get you, somehow. Even thanks for going along with it. Now that I think about it, the movie wasn't geared towards guys at all. I'm glad you came with me, you're such a good friend. Well, let's head home. Yeah, what guys do to get laid. I could tell stories. But I won't. Not now. Forgive me.
You're back.
Tomorrow's a fireworks festival. It's me in Shibuya at 5. Hey Makoto, I'm going to wear yukata. I'm planning on it. Colors are a great part of the summer tradition. They truly heighten a woman's beauty. I think everyone will wear mine as well. You got one? How about you, Trunks? I don't have a yukata. Hey, no, why don't you come without your glasses? What's the point of that? I don't know, so don't get to see fireworks every day, so it'd be sad just wearing normal clothes. I was just thinking you might want to go for a change of pace. That sounds great. You should totally come without glasses. Well, I guess better not to be late tomorrow.
Let's do it.
Well, let's save. No, she's not here, but we can go here. Ask her if we can... Yeah, that isn't so bad. Okay, so let's see what we can do here. It's not fun what we're doing here, darling. It's your first time, so things might be a little scary, but just try to relax. It's easy work. I need you to help with some chores around the bar, washing dishes, clearing tables, the like. I have to entertain the customers, so I can't do things myself. Yeah, that's why we're here now. And there you have it. Explanation finito. Do you have any question? Nothing really. Guess I have you start immediately then. I don't want to wait for the customers to arrive, so good luck. Imagine if you did have to cross dress for this job. I would have loved to see you all dolled up. Oh. Hey, there's a customer who's all alone. You should go check on them. Which customer should I talk to? Woman in evening dress. I am possessed that Mama Lala hired such a cute boy like you. I look like you have potential. Yes, there's a lot I could teach you. I met so many men in my life of work, in my line of work. If you ask me what makes a good man, I have to say. I suppose it'd be best if you just listen quietly. She talked a lot about the qualities of a good man and what makes men more appealing. Yep. I guess some of what she told you can be put to good use. Anyway, I feel that you learned quite a bit from discussing what makes men charming. 2 points, that's cool.
All right.
Thanks for your help. A minor like you should probably be getting a home run now. Oh, you were talking to Maria today, right? She's a girl wearing the evening gown. She's very observant, you know. Sometimes I'm surprised by how insightful she really is. I'm sure it was educational for you too. I hope you learn how to be a more charming man from her. Well, here's your pay. Keep up the good work. That's really good. Not bad at all. More than the flower shit. Alright, you should be going home now.
Wanna head back?
Yeah. Oh, it's rising.
Come on.
But when we were just about to leave, who is it? Yes, there's some disturbing news online. It sounds really bad if it turns out true. What's this about? Well, it seems like an insane group is getting ready to declare war on the Phantom Thief. I was afraid to just hold on to that information myself, so I wanted to tell you at least. That's actually all I have to say, so sorry to bother you on your day off. What could we mean by an insane group? Let's think about this after we get back. Don't have much time, so let's get going.
I'm being baked.
Those girls are way too late.
It must be taking time for them to put on the yukata. Why aren't you two wearing one?
I've got clothes like yukata. Man, you look way too normal in that.
People often say that to me.
Oh,
poor guy.
You got a big fat F on them.
Shut up. We don't know that yet.
Are you going to the fireworks festival?
Hello.
That's right.
Us too. Want to go together?
Are we getting?
Is that Sam, right?
Come on. Let's go together. Do you happen to be a model? You look great in that yukata.
Waiting around's a pain, so can we just go with these chicks?
No way.
We'll both
apologize
to the others later.
That's enough. You're disgracing your yukata. You should be more aware of your womanhood.
How could you?
Why don't you go after them then? So those are the kinds of girls you like, Ryuji?
No, that's...
You know, Yusuke's such a pretty boy, but he is really missing out because of what he says.
I guess. But he's more likable since he stays true to his ideals. Definitely more than somebody I know.
I heard that Ryuji's pretty much failed his exams.
Oh?
Mona, you little...
Hey, it's gonna get crowded if we don't get going.
Agreed.
But, man, you both look amazing in yukata. Talk about Japanese beauty.
Oh, Ryuji.
Come on.
Looks like you need help.
Then why don't you go buy me a towel already, huh?
What's that?
trying to get out of the rain, but look how crowded it is.
I guess everyone had the same idea.
What's up?
I think I just saw someone I know.
You mean the girl in that black car?
Well, she's got a ride. Oh, time to show your skills, Mona. We need you a car.
It's not possible in the real world. My feet hurt. It's cold. Festival's been canceled. This sucks.
We made such a commotion with the public. This is what we get? Lame. Aren't heroes that lurk in the shadows boring?
That's how it should be.
So that's what makes us cool? To be honest, I'm not a fan. I want to change the world with a loud bang, like a huge firework. Then again, we aren't gonna find someone bigger than Kaneshiro that easily.
The rain is letting up. Though it's regrettable, we should go our separate ways for today.
Yeah, let's go home.
I remember that the weather was actually be bad too in Persona 4.
I have nothing more to say to you about that.
I see. In that case, I have ways of making you talk.
Huh? What's that supposed to mean?
Thanks for the drink.
Hey, we're not done here yet. It's nothing. It's past closing time. Clean up the place.
Okay. What was she doing here?
Apparently, the cause behind the recent psychotic breakdown incidents is still unknown. On to other news. The international hacktivist group Midget has released a statement to the Phantom Thieves.
Okay, so she's not part of that, I guess.
These are the details of the message that are posted on Medjid's website. To the Phantom Thieves causing an uproar in Japan. Do not speak of your false justice. We do not need the spread of such falsehood. We are the true executors of justice.
Phantom Thieves again?
However, we are magnanimous. We will give you an opportunity to repent your ways. If you agree to a change of heart, we will accept you as our own. If you reject our offer, the hammer of justice will find you.
Justice, huh?
We are Medjid. We are unseen. We will eliminate evil.
So, like, Anonymous?
Why do you think this announcement was made at this time?
I don't know the details, but there's no doubt that they were provoked by the Phantom Thieves. Whether it's a sense of rivalry, or a simple attention grab, given the recent trends, I cannot say. Regardless, it's quite a nuisance.
A nuisance?
Both Medjid and the Phantom Thieves are nothing more than groups that uphold an egoistic justice.
What a stupid thing they're getting riled up on. Phantom Thieves, huh? What in the world are they? You know about them? Can't you even take part in small talk? You should have more interest in what's going on with the world.
Don't want to.
Well, it's about time I go home. Make sure you lock the place up. Also, about the stuff in the fridge. Well, I guess it's fine. Just don't use too much of it.
Okay.
It's possible that more people like these will continue to appear due to their influence. In that respect, the Phantom Thieves face a very serious crime.
Chaos? I guess. I have a new message in the Phantom Thieves chat room. Gotta talk about Medjid. You mean those guys people online are going nuts over? Medjid. That name seems to come from one of the obscure gods from the Egyptian Book of the Dead. Southern used to. For some reason, they think we speak of false justice. Now then, what exactly did you want to speak of regarding Medjet? Well, why don't you go after them as our next target? Oh, you're saying suggestion. I mean, they are like bad hackers or something, right? Technically, they're crackers. They also use the internet to illegally access and alter data. Medjet is an organized group of such people recognized by the large international community. So they operate on a global scale. That makes them even bigger than Kanoshiro, right? Yeah, so our next target is gonna be Medjet. Wonder if we never will get a hit if we put Medjet in. Alright. That's impossible. That name was to be a pseudonym. We don't even know how many people Medjet is. Wouldn't we get at least one member info if we try and look into it though? Even if we did, how could we discover the location? The confirmed presence of Medjet has been online. This is a greater problem than simply finding the keywords. Unless you have any more ideas, Ryuji? Hello? It seems he had suggested this without putting much thought into it. Come on, we can't back down now. People are excited about it. Our reputation's gonna plummet if we don't face this shit. This is true. If we remain silent, people would believe we simply choose to run away from the matter. Medjet has taunted us publicity after all. If they're criminals, we cannot just let them be. Yeah. And we don't have any other targets right now either. Hey Trunks, let's talk to Mishima tomorrow. This is more of his thing. Let's do that. Also, Makoto, try sending with your sister any info then. It's highly unlikable, but sure. Unlikely. Oh man, I'm tired. Well. Okay, this was interesting. I will end this episode here. Please leave a like and subscribe, and we'll see each other next time.